possible. Stoic soothing syrup is made from the finest ingredients, imported from all the corners of the empire and beyond. The one the world will be again.
Get Stoic soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
What's that all about?
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
That don't look good.
What was that? I think I heard
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Hmm.
atta girl.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Join me. Steady on. Right, lads. That'll be all.
Yeah, of course.
don't call for help.
Some sort of scuffle over there. Looks like trouble.
Did you see that?
We're fast friends now, aren't we?
Just say the word!
Oi! Stop that, you miser!
I'd rather not hurt you.
What's that?
Don't tell me what to do. Make a sound, and it'll be your last.
One of those breeders.
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now, or forever hold your.
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
You might say that.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called.
That goes into the syrup.
An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Yeah! Find out. Tricks.
Well done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
physical force. You are. Let's go.
In your miserable life, tell the truth and admit your guilt in this matter.
Bimar saw a man get pinked over a locket he found in the mud. Even a nice locket.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Moving. Steady on. This type of vehicle could take.
I take this!
Yeah. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in!
What about Steric's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
Stop! I'm telling you! I feel a thing! I swear!
Next up, the River Thames! Better speak now, old man!
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, and I will tell you everything I know!
Girl.
Dr. Elliotson! Dr. John Elliotson! He formulated the elixir! He's the man you want! Not me! I beg you, good sir, stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Shot you in a bit!
must be done about him.
They made me do it.
What the hell was
I'll go
that?
I'll see what that strange noise was. I'm gonna grind up.
You have not! Oh, what? Get a young to run!
That's the way. Keep moving. That's a girl. Doing fine, girl. Slow down. Walk on, girl.
See our man.
police don't look around below.
It would be wise to keep quiet.
What do you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down.
I don't deserve to hang.
Silence, and I might let you live.
What do you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down. Not a
I don't deserve to hang.
You won't get the death penalty, chap. But you sure as hell can't bail out of a routine arrest for theft.
They'll kill me in there.
Murderers get a bad reputation in prison, Mr. Bacchus. You stole a couple of diamonds. You'll make out all right. Who's a good horse? You are. Walk on, girl. That's the way.
I'll take it easy on him. Thank you.